in. Cover your brother.
Morning, Mr. Clanton. Let's talk a while.
Ike! Well, now. You go right ahead and talk.
I got a warrant here for you and your sons. Charging the murder of James and Virgil Earp. There's also a charge of cattle rustling. I'm giving you a chance to submit to proper authority.
Will you come on right in here, Marshal, and serve your warrant?
Which one of you killed James?
I did. And the other one, too.
I'm gonna kill you.
Throw your gun down and come on out, old man.
My boys, Ike, Sam, Finn, Billy.
They're dead. I ain't gonna kill you. I hope you live 100 years. Feel just a little what my pa's gonna feel. Now get out of town, start wandering.
Wyatt.
Doc?
Yeah.
Cover me.
Shotgun!
right. All right. All right.
Your call. Give Doc the shotgun. They'll be less apt to get nervy if he's on the street howitzer. Get ourselves into this.
You don't have to worry about a thing. I just went over there and disarmed.
You did? Come on, go with it.
Gentlemen, I'm not going to allow any trouble.
Disarm you, throw up your hands. Oh, not what I want.
You now, you son of a bitch.
You're a daisy if you do.
Morgan, hold quiet now.
going down the street.
I think I'll join you.
We intend to disarm them and take them in, Doc. You understand?
Oh, I understand, Virgil. But you think they will?
Put that under your coat. No use provoking them until we get a chance to talk.
Hell, I've heard enough talk already.
Down there, there'll be trouble.
Just gonna take away their guns.
No, no, there's no need for that. I've disarmed them.
There won't be any trouble, Johnny.
Let him have it.
All right.
You sons of bitches have been looking for a fight. Now you can have it.
Throw up your hands. I want your guns.